Good morning and welcome to the Lakeside Viking News. It's Wednesday. I'm Braden Webb.
And I'm Lucas Ueda. Let's jump right into these announcements. Club Rush Week is here at Lakeside High School from August 30th until September 10th. It will be held in the cafeteria during all lunches. Club Rush Week is an opportunity for clubs and organizations to showcase their creative work and fun things they do. It is a good time for students to join a club. If you have any questions, please contact the club sponsors.
Lakeside Football is looking for students to assist in the press box. You'd receive free admission to the home games, but required to sit up in the press box and help spot the players making the plays and tell the announcer the jersey numbers. If interested, please see Coach Neumeier.
Please come join us after school on September 9th for the first French Club meeting in room 1607 at 3:20 p.m. See Mr. DeVasti or Ms. Blackwood if you have any questions.
The student government is now accepting nominations for Homecoming King and Queen. Use this form to nominate up to three seniors for the 2021 Homecoming King and Queen. Nominations are due by Wednesday, September 8th at 11:59 p.m. The top six nominations will be on the ballot. Voting will take place next week.
And now to Jediah with Man on the Street.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Jediah, aka Jay Fresh, back with y'all for Man on the Street. Today, we're getting a little personal. Today, the question is, what is your favorite thing about Lakeside? All right, today I'm here with...
Merck Smith, coach of the soccer team.
Okay, coach, the question for today is, what is your favorite thing about Lakeside?
My favorite thing about Lakeside is that I graduated from here years ago. I've lived in the area my whole life, and Lakeside is still the same school it's always been. It still has the same class of students, the same integrity, the same culture, and it is still a first-class school.
That's great, Coach. I appreciate that. You have a great day.
Thank you so much. You know.
All right, today I'm here with...
Palmer.
And...
Charlie.
All right, the question for today is, what is your favorite thing about Lakeside?
My friends and stuff. That's really it.
I'd say the environment, like being around people I know.
All right, today I am here with...
Evan Sanders.
And... Khadijah Berry.
All right, the question for today is, what is your favorite thing about Lakeside?
I really enjoy the diversity and getting able to like see different type of people and what backgrounds they come from and seeing how like it all brings us together as one like school.
To add on to what he said, I really like how the Lakeside culture is and just in general and how like we make new friends every day. Yeah, that's it.
I appreciate that.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Sully and I'm here with this week's Lakeside Sports Report. The Vikings went against Redan last Friday. Lakeside fought hard and had some great plays, but in the end we lost by a close 12-7, which is disappointing. But there's still this week's game against the Discovery Titans, which will be Friday, September 10th at 7:30 p.m. But that's it for this week's football report. Now to Jediah with some coach interviews.
All right, today I'm here with Coach Metters, and she can talk to us about season as well.
Hi, I'm the coach of the cross country team and our season's going awesome. We've been working hard for several months. Our upcoming race is Wingfoot and it's really cool because actually part of the race you get to jump over several hay bales and it's really fun, very competitive. Usually a lot of colleges come to that race, but because of COVID they're not coming this year, but it'll just be us and hopefully we'll be invited to the championship race, which is on Friday night, and they've got a DJ, and it's loud music, and it's super cool.
Appreciate that, Coach Manners. You have a great day.
You too.
Today, I'm here with Coach Spires. He'll tell us about the season.
I'm very excited about the season. We have some very competitive girls and boys, and we also have 71 runners who are dedicated, and they're getting stronger and faster every day. So we're excited because, I mean, 71 runners, it's pretty impressive that people will come out who generally aren't runners, but they'll commit to something that's that difficult. It's kind of nice.
I appreciate that, Coach. You have a great day.
Absolutely. Thanks, man.
That's it for this week's sports. Now to a special Dragon Con segment.
That's it for today's Lakeside Viking News.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.